Hoi Gemma, where are you?
Hello Martin, we're in paradise.
I only see a mountain in front of me.
Right up, follow the smoke.
I have to go up the mountain.
Climb, yeah.
But with a bike, come on.
You can do it and it's gonna be worth it.
Venga, Martín, tú puedes.
Vamos, vamos, vamos. Venga, hombre.
You made it. Congratulations.
Martín, welcome to Catalonia.
Beautiful. Yeah. Sightseeing.
Yes.
I love it.
Yes.
But come on, guys, it's not easy.
You'll see it's worth it, and we cheer for you with cava, Catalan drink.
You're drinking cava, and I'm sweating. Okay.
There's some for you.
Come on.
I smell, you know, the fire, the wood. We're having a barbecue?
Well, it's a Catalan barbecue, so okay. It's kind of particular. This is what we are going to eat.
This, it's like an onion, right?
Yeah, it's a long and sweet onion, and we're gonna cook it and eat it.
How do you call this?
Calçot.
Calçot. But you have to wash it, right?
Don't worry, the fire finishes with all.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. El calzot, la cebolla, se tiene que quemar.
Sí, hay que quemarlo con llama, lo mejor.
¿Y cuándo sabes que ya está listo?
Porque verás que empezarán a silbar. Ahora
¿A cuando, silbar?
Sí, empiezan a silbar un poco por la presión que haces y también se abren un poquito.
Gemma, Moy, before eating them, what is this for?
It's only to protect your clothes, because it can be kind of mess.
Okay, there's no silverware. You have to eat with your hands?
Yeah.
Esto era de la época de Messi, en el Barça. Eso se lo ponía la gente del Barça cuando iba al Camp Nou.
Porque babeaba, ¿no? El
Camp Nou. Claro, que babeaba.
We're ready, the calzots are here.
Look delicious, eh?
Well, I have to be honest, they're like burnt, you know, it's like an onion burnt. But there's a secret inside, right?
Yeah. Let's go. Pick it.
You have to peel it.
Peel it.
Yes.
Opa. Oh, oh, like tasty. Yes. Perfect.
Now, with the sauce.
Romescu yeah. sauce, okay.
And now, adentro.
Mm. Olive oil.
Oh, cava.
Cava.
Y se ve por aquí, no por aquí, que te veo, ¿eh? And then you have to drink this.
Ah. Oh.
Salud.
Salud. It's a ritual that you share everything. The food is in the middle of the table, you share the drink.
In Argentina, you have asado. In America, you have a barbecue. Yeah. So that's kind of the same. There's fire, friends and family, nice landscape, and you just eat a fresh product.
That's good. I like it.
After a feast like that, the only thing to do is to take a siesta. Oh, and that's the dog snoring, by the way. Not me. This is the Bicycle Diaries. We'll see you for the next journey.